Thank you very much. That was a song by Lee Morgan. And now we're going to play another song by Lee Morgan. Thank you very much. We're going to continue with a sort of a reggae New Orleans song. It's called St. James Infirmary. It's about having the flu, going to the hospital, and never getting out of it. Thank you very much. That was Dan on the trumpet. And that was our we're giving honor to Ernest Wrangling in that song. That's why the trumpet got such a high part. Okay, we're going to play something old again. That the other one was new. This one is going to be old. We had a long discussion today in the van about the groove of this song. Do you like it? Do you like a fast groove or a slow groove? And that's what our keyboard player said. And we thought about this. Dim, can you do it again? The fast one. This is slow, huh?
Thank you.
That was a song, no, it's actually a tune by a famous American trumpet player. And does anybody know his name? Yeah, we don't know either. It's Miles Davis. He has his own poster line and his clothing line. He's like the Beyoncé of jazz. It's the Beyoncé of jazz. I'm trying to tune my guitar at the same time and it's not working, talking and tuning. Now we're going to do something completely different for you people. Are you all happy? Yes. I've been told that I was asked, supposed to ask people, are you happy? Yeah. Now we're going to play a very unhappy song for you.
Dun 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 dun.
Thank you very much. It's really great to be back in Prague. The last time we were young, slim, good looking, handsome, nice people. But okay, we brought a new CD with us. This is our new CD. This is a commercial moment of this concert. After the concert, you can just get this one. It's with a big band. This is a small band, this is with a big band. Okay. The next song is especially written by our former trombone player, who we got executed because of the title of the song. It's called Monkey Face.
We'll be right back.
Drum and bass. It was a track written by our keyboard player Hedian Solarius Vega. It's called Illegal Operation. It's on one of the earlier albums. We got a new album, by the way. Okay. Does anybody like rock and roll? Thank you very much. Let's go then. We'll be right back. This is our last song for tonight. We'd like to thank you very much. One more? Yeah. You're so modest! We'll be right back. It's scary! Introduce the band to you all. On your far right, we got on the keyboards Bill Gates, John Lennon, and Ray Manzarek. Now, his name is Hedewijk. A big hand for Hedewijk on the keyboards. On the bass guitar, the smartest girl, E.T. phone home. The smartest girl on the stage, it's Marijn on the bass guitar. This is not going well. Tim. Thank you very much. On the drums, we got Dr. Engineer. You can count to four. Dimitri Jeltsema. On the trumpet, we got a very special guy. He has his own big band. He produced our last CD, wrote all the horn arrangements and everything. Dan Bogus. Oh yeah, the CD is for sale. Cheap, we're Dutch. On the trombone, from Bonn, Germany, Tim Duvel. We'd like to thank you very much. We'd like to thank the people from this venue here. We'd like the people who made our lovely food. We'd like to thank the Green Smotril. Really a fantastic band. I am Jeroen. We were the Rotterdam Ska Jazz Foundation. Tonight we were Prague Ska Jazz Foundation. Thank you very much.